and you're trying to struggle to find out, what do I do next?
Yes, Lord.
Well, see, what you have to do, you have to get your mind made up that you're not living in yesterday, but that you're going to focus on today, because today is the day that's going to make a change in your life, and this is that day. Now, the Bible says that this is the day that the Lord has made. The Lord has made. So the Lord made it. The Lord said,